Adidas built a full-size sustainable tennis court in the middle of Australia's Great Barrier Reef. Can we just think about this for a moment? Super cool in theory, but I'm sure that you and I are probably thinking the same thing. The same person that came up with this also come up with this. I'm sure you've seen this photo. Something very important to consider about both of these concepts here. I feel like it's obvious. Do we even need to say it? What about the balls?